Reliance Jio's 4G smartphone JioPhone Next will come at a later date. The global semiconductor shortage has forced the company to postpone the launch. It was supposed to hit the market on September 10. Now, it will be available by the time of Diwali season, which means sometime before November 4. The phone is co-developed with Google.